Hello, this is Don, and I've been wanting to get more into some retro gaming, and with the newly released Atari 2600 Plus console from Atari, I decided to go ahead and order one. In preparation for that, I went ahead, ordered a few old 2600 game cartridges. And if all goes well, my new Atari 2600 Plus console should arrive in a few days, and I'll take a look at that too when it gets here. But I thought I would go over about like how one might go about cleaning these old game cartridges. And in preparation, I have a bottle of isopropyl alcohol. If I'm saying that right, it's one of those tough words for me. And I recommend get one that's 90% or higher. This one's 99%. And some Q-tips. And something like a pen with a cap on it, like with the end cap on it. And I'll show you why in a second. because like some game cartridges, well, here's a look at the Epic's California games. Awesome. But if you look at the side that inserts, see if I can try to get out to the light here. You can see there's the when you would go to plug it into the console, then there's like these contacts that would insert into the console, right? I don't know if you can actually quite see that very good. I'm gonna try to put it down here. Okay, so these ones are easy enough to clean. You would take your Q-tip and dip it into the rubbing alcohol one end, and just swab over the contacts gently. And I can actually do that quickly if I can get it into the view here. So I just kind of dip in my end of the Q-tip into the rubbing alcohol, and then you can see I'm just gently going to go over the contacts. Now this cartridge probably already clean, but just going over gently one side and then the other side. And this cartridge is already fairly clean. But let's say, but the problem with some of the other cartridges is they have this protective enclosure, and the contacts are not exposed; they're hidden away, they're protected. Because like, so when you go to plug this into the console, there's a couple of prongs that in the console that would insert in. You can see there's a couple of little holes on either side where the prongs would insert, and then that would open the enclosure. So this is where the end cap of the pen comes in handy. So here's the sorry, here's the end cap of the pen, and I poke it on one of the holes like so, if you can see what I'm doing there, and then with the other finger on my other hand, I push down. I remove the end cap of the pen, and that exposes the contacts. So in that case, then you're holding down the enclosure part, and you would take your Q-tip and gently rub it over the contacts for good cleaning. Now, I just went over that just quickly, but it's picked up some dirt, in preparation for getting the new Atari 2600 Plus console, there we go, and the enclosure goes back up. I guess there's some kind of spring action going on there. So in preparation for that, I am cleaning some of these cartridges, just to make sure they're all ready to go. So So I got a few, these are a few ones that I got, and I got a few more, and some other things we'll take a look at once I get the actual new console. So anyways, yeah, that's just a little quickie, but hopefully it helps someone. Okay, talk to you again soon.